So, true story. We as Americans, we're living longer. So I think it's in our best interest to try to preserve and condition our bodies to live on this planet as long as possible. With that being said, I decided that 2 days out of the week, no matter what, my days off, I'm going to be a day on in the gym. I've been going on 2 years straight now. Every day off, I'm in the gym. And I cut out sugar. You know, no more soft drinks, which is really good in Philly because there's a sugar tax. So.